Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is White Boy 7th Street here, bringing you the Road to Commander episode... No, not Road to Commander, I'm so used to doing it. We just got Finisher, that as you can see, I'm level 50. I want to do a live, a high roller session after I prestige, and I get in like that, there's that little glitch where you get 10,000 COD points right away, or I don't know how it works, but... I can't do it in one of the chambers. It's too much pressure. Like a gun game or a sharpshooter or something where I know that I'm going to win. I'll be comfortable in doing that. Oh, shit. My headphone fell off. I forgot about it. I got to try to put it on. I wish I had like a piece of tape or something that would actually work pretty good right now. Okay, one in the chamber, radiation. I haven't played one in chamber in quite some time, so I'm going to be a little bit rusty at it. Hopefully, I don't perform at a bronze level standard. So... Let's see what we can do.
One in the chamber.
Oh yeah, I'm host. Host with the most. Let's. Oh, you gotta fix your mic, kid. Let's see what we can do. I'm nervous actually, to be honest. I mean, it's only 10,000 cod points, but still, that's a lot of money. And one in the chamber, so much pressure, man. Like search and destroy. One of the reasons I don't play is like so much pressure. My heart gets to pounding. Out the money already. What? Whoa! How did I get knifed? That I was expecting to get shot, but not knifed.
What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Some gypsy fucking. Ah! No scope.
In the money.
There's some witchcraft being involved in this shit. Or something. Wow, are you kidding me? I performed so badly right there. This is not good. I don't want to take that shot. I could not take it. I gotta be evasive. Wow, you serious? Thank you, man. I don't know how I missed that first one. Now I'm not in a good situation whatsoever. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Okay, now I'm just fucking vulnerable at my butthole. Ah! Don't kill me! Okay, no one's there. Got two bullets, so... I see two shots go off.
Spy plane's online.
He gets, what, one death? Okay, if I kill him twice, I get some kind of lead, right? Okay, I can get second. If I kill him twice. Shit, climb up that ladder, I dare you. It'd be fun. It'd be fun if you climb up that ladder. Ah! Where are you, gypsy? Come out to play! Shit. Are you kidding me?! I'm sure I'm- What kind of fucking connection do you got? That's fucking un-ba-fucking-leable. We doubled down? What happened? Was it- yeah. It was a double down?
Of course, come on, man. That's fake as fuck, man.
I'm sure that happened, man. Unbelievable. My first double down game and this fucking nonsense happened.
Yeah, you bitch, you moan like a hoe.
No, it's just your fucking connection. I'll give it to you. You got it. You had a pretty good connection on that one. I'll give it to you, though. I appreciate a good connection here and there, but man.
Yeah.
I wish it was gun on gun skill. That'd have been a lot better for me, but oh well. That was my first double down time, so that was horrible, man. I don't know how I didn't get that last kill. I clearly shot him. From my fucking perspective, I got the kill, but if you enjoyed that video, please take 2 seconds out today to leave a rating. I love it when you like it. And if you haven't already, please subscribe for the latest and greatest Call of Duty videos added daily in high definition. We're starting the next part right now.